Hey people, what is up? This is going to be my video response, my contest entry video for a friend of mine here for his 300 subscribers contest. And that friend of mine is my man George, Infidel X Strong, y'all. I'll put a link to his channel down there in the description box. I strongly advise y'all go check him out. Brother, congrats on the subs. As far as your channel goes, you're one of the channels that I've been subscribed to for a while, even back when you had your other account, you know. And you know, you've been subscribed to me for a little bit, and you're one of the people that I always look for a video for. No bullshit, man. If I see a video in the subscriptions box that says Infidel X Strong, no matter what it says, whatever's going on, I always watch those videos, brother. You know? So, just know that. You know, I think you got a good channel. And I wish you many, many, many more subscribers. And if there's ever anything I can do, you know, to get that going, you know, to help you out, then just let me know, man. You're probably like me, though, not in it for the subscribers. You know, that's how I am, you know. I don't even know how I got what I got, but hey, y'all, all my subscribers, if y'all just go watch my man George. My man's got some good stuff going on over there on his channel, so, you know, definitely go check him out. He's one of my favorites, y'all. All right, enough rambling about that. All right, man, so you want to know some other hobbies we have besides knives and guns. Man, what else is there? Nah, brother, you might have opened Pandora's box asking me that question. And just as a side note, I actually once knew a girl named Pandora, but I just never got the chance to open her box. But that's another story. Either way, guns and knives, that's a cool thing we all love here in our little community. But there's so much more than that, especially whenever you come to the X-Acto household. I'm into a whole lot of shit, brother. And also, Shy Guy here has claimed the Metro Arms 1911. He already peed on it and everything. I don't know what to do, you know. So we're just going to move that back over here. If I try to take it, he'll bite me. So besides guns and knives, what else does X-Acto like? Well, y'all can see it's evident in my channel. I pretty much share a lot of shit with y'all. I share pretty much everything. At one point or the other, everything is going to be shared with y'all, because I just don't believe in shutting my mouth. But I like watches. Watches are good. Okay. Yeah, I had all these watches on for the whole first 3 minutes of this video. And I tell you right now, it was pretty damn annoying, y'all. See the things I do for y'all on this video? Or on these videos, rather? So I'm going to take those off, and I'm going to get serious for a minute. About as serious as X-Acto can get. Now, this is going to be a little bit longer video. George, I am sorry, brother. But just remember, I do love watching your videos. So, if this video gets too long, just remember, I'm your friend, alright? No, I like to ramble, though, so, hey, some more interest of mine. Brother, you probably already know all this. Obviously, I like watches. It could be G-Shocks, digital, autos, you know, it really doesn't matter. Analog, digital, doesn't matter. If I like the watch, I like the watch. That's a big thing of mine is watches. These are the things I'm going to show you that I spend the most money on, for the most part. Guns, knives, watches. Shoes. I spend money on shoes. Computer hardware. Computer hardware. Yeah, I upgrade my computers and I spend a lot of money building them. And, you know, getting the latest and greatest. It's a never-ending battle, y'all. And let me give y'all a little advice, just from experience. Don't chase the dragon when it comes to computers. because I guarantee you, you'll never win. You get the latest and greatest, a few months later, maybe a year later, it's just fucking obsolete. So, either way, but that is the game. What else do I like? Flashlights. Hell yeah. I love flashlights. Now, I don't go as crazy as some of the flashaholics that I know. I got some good friends on here on YouTube that'll just, you know, make me look like, you know, just put me to shame when it comes to flashlights. But, you know, I'm starting. I'm getting addicted. Flashlights are a damn good hobby. They're fun and useful. Let's see, what else? You know, I'm into the typical fun hobbies, you know, like girls. So, that's fun. I'm into martial arts. I've been studying martial arts for about the past 10, 11 years. You know, I like to play with some of the fun stuff. You know, like the typical martial arts stuff, the stereotypical martial arts stuff. These right here are my customs. I've shown you all these. I build my own sticks. I got some already made chucks, but these sticks right here are custom built. Now, it takes me a long time to build these because I got to get the wood right. I don't want to use them and, you know, the wood just busts, so I got to get everything right. But these are a set of customs I did because I'm picky. So, you know, a lot of y'all know that. Aikido, Kali, two of the things I practice. I got into that a while back and just fell in love with the discipline. You know, watches. I've been into watches since I was in elementary. I always loved watches. Flashlights. I just started getting into those a couple of years back, the good ones. So, you know, as far as, I'm kind of giving y'all a timeline here. Guns and knives. I've been into knives and guns since, knives since I was about probably 8 or 9 years old, and guns since I was about probably 11, 12, and the 1911, which I'm not going to attempt to touch because Shy Guy has marked it, 1911 is what got me into guns, okay, so, you know, Kershaw is what got me into knives, and these were, you know, this was way back when I was young. As far as martial arts, that was when I was a teenager. Let's see. Actually, not a teenager. Yeah, teenager. Teenager, but I really got serious with it whenever, you know, early 20s. A few things that y'all might not know about me that I'm into. I mean, like, big into. I don't spend a lot of money in these, though. I was showing y'all things that I spent money in. As far as, you know, things that are free, I guess you might say. Knowledge based things, I guess you could say. Physics. I'm very into physics. I'm into science. I'm into human psychology. I really like to study people. I think that's very interesting. You know, why people do what they do. Which also helps a whole lot with martial arts, believe me. If you know what people do and you know their actions and what they're going to do, things like this, it really helps a lot, you know, to be preemptive. But that's another story, another video. Like I said, physics, which also helps with martial arts. Because, you know, everything is physics, y'all. I mean, every time you walk to the bathroom to take a piss, that's physics, you know. Let's see, I'm into nature. I love nature. Beautiful. Beautiful nature. So symmetrical. So perfect. It can't be an accident. You know, I'm into so much stuff, it's not even funny. I mean, everything interests me. I once had that on my channel page, on the side over there. I had it where I said, everything interests me. And that's just so true. Everything does. I mean, I can be interested in, you know, everything from, like, martial arts to crocheting, you know. That's actually no shit. My mom taught me how to crochet, you know, afghans and blankets and shit. I am a multifaceted individual. I mean, I can crochet a blanket, but I also carry a gun. So anybody out there talking shit, shut the fuck up. Let's see. Man, I'm into, computers, as far as that goes. I'm into customization on the computer. I'm into making custom icons in Photoshop and, you know, Icon Factory, things like this. Everything, man. I'm just not going to ramble on it anymore because I can sit here and name 50 things I'm into. But, man, life just interests me. I love life. I love being on this planet and seeing what I can come up with next, you know. And you never know. If I'm on this YouTube journey right here, you never know what I'm going to throw in front of this camera. I might throw, you know, a blanket crocheting video up. Hey, man. You better believe it'll be some good stories coming with that crocheting video, too. I'll be sitting here telling y'all. So, either way, man. George, brother, I apologize for rambling about 11 and a half minutes. But you know what? Like I said, you opened up Pandora's box, brother. I like a lot of stuff, and I just can't sum it up with a 2 or 3 minute video. And I just can't stop rambling either, so. You know, ask me a question and there goes my mouth. Or my fingers, as it were. But, man, I wish you so much luck in your contest, man. I wish you so much luck in your channel and in life. And, you know, I just hope good things for you all the way around, my man. And on that note, I guess I'm going to get on out of here now. Let you get back to watching the other reviews or, I mean, the other entries or do whatever else you need to do besides sitting here and listening to me spout shit. But, man, I appreciate the contest. It's a cool one, brother, and, you know, it's generous, so. There I go, rambling again. Life's short, y'all. Stay sharp.